morning, love, and the sunlight hurts my eyes. And something without warning, love, bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world's all I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, PHS. I'm Owen and this is Stateliner TV. Today is Thursday, June 3rd, and an all-meet day on the schedule. Congratulations to the following students who won awards at the CFL Nationalist this past weekend: Brian Migliaccio and Justin Black. Triple octo finalists in PF Debate, Ushwad Qureshi, quarterfinalists in oral interpretation. Senior athletes, please stop in the athletic office beginning this Friday to pick up your athletic awards and garnet booster blanket between 8:30 a.m. and 12:30 p.m. Registration for summer school courses is now open. Summer school courses are free this year and will run through June 14th through August 15th. Students will complete all work from home. However, students will have an opportunity to come to school for internet access if needed. Attention students, if you need help with a prom outfit, check out Susie on the Boulevard Boutique via classroom code FWOTQW4. Once you join the classroom, you can see some pictures of prom wear and fill out a form. If you have any questions, please email Ms. Vanek or Ms. Elling. The KREX yearbook is still available for a limited time only. Cost is $90. Please email Ms. Perkansky if you are interested. As of today, there are only 5 days left of school. Stay tuned for Dylan with the weather.
Today's weather will be rainy with a chance of thunderstorms with a high of 76 and a low of 63. That's all we have. Have a fantastic day, PHS.